There must have been need to find a way through this barricade.
This is the tomb, right?
Need to find a way. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Need to find a way through this barricade.
Yeah, Lara, I get it. The cart is in the way. All right, instead of walk around it. How simple. Then we send the cannon through. Okay.
How did it get inside this cavern?
This is like the Goonies. Well, who was the pirate from the Goonies? I can't remember his name. I almost said Dread Pirate Phil, but I think that's Prince's story. Or Prince's Bride? Aha! Okay, I see it now. Oh, I definitely want trust support on this ship, and couldn't possibly be safe. So what you're telling me is like I can't climb that. Going down there was the wrong move.
Need to reach the bow.
Yep, that's not gonna do it for me. So
to reach the bow.
Yeah, I got that, Lara. I just need to figure out how the game wants me to go about doing that.
Need to reach the bow.
Hmm. kind of hoping that coming over here would clear things up for me, but doesn't look much like it. I guess he checks you do this shit around here. Game, what do I gotta do here, man?
Need to reach the bow.
I'm aware, Lara. Okay, yeah, it's just that simple. Just that simple.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
God, this spot is so dark. Lara, you have a flashlight. I know you do. Use it. Go.
Need to reach that crate. Damn, it won't budge.
Of course it won't, because why would it?
Need to reach that crate.
That'd be far too easy, wouldn't it? So now you turn the light on, huh?
Shit, the boom swung out too far to reach.
Awesome. Cool. Does it get any easier now, does it?
Awful. Have to orientate the boom.
What am I coming up here for? Up here for a reason, don't they? So what's that reason?
to orientate the boom.
Yep, dead. Okay, well the game clearly wants me to go up, but why does it want me to go up? Okay, you want me to climb the mast, okay, why?
Have to orientate the boom.
Lara, I know. Please stop saying that, because I already know. I'm doing that so I can keep track of where I need to go. I have to hear your voice over and over again.
Should be able to reach the crate now.
How do I? Okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna take your word for it, Lara. You better be right. Ooh, I had to save that one. Look at me trying to be more efficient when it killed me.
We underestimated the natives. Crafty bastards. Told us of a cave filled with gold, but they led us into a trap. The damn place was filled with monsters. After a ferocious battle, we pushed them back. The remaining men loaded the ship with whatever valuables we could find. The battle must have weakened the cavern, for when we tried to escape, it collapsed. I hear them out there, even now, digging through the barriers.
Why would you want to steal this? Oh, cool.
Time to abandon ship.
Oh, Lara, you're so punny. Ha ha ha. So funny. What's the shortcut for getting out of here? As far as I'm aware, there was only the way to get in. Over here, leave me out. Be helpful if it did.
Hmm.
Lara, I need you to climb correctly, please. Well, just climb straight up, that's not gonna help me at all. Back to where we came from. Lord, how I hope so. Shotgun, that's whatever. In a cave full of demons, I think I have other worries right now. Oh, it's like Lord of the Rings.
It's just noise.
Clara is never just a noise, you know that. Clara, you know damn well something down here with us, and being in denial about it won't help us at all. Shotgun. Cool.
These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Well, something got them. Swap out our shotgun now. Awfully loud.